Yo guys, so you join us at Mackie's breakfast today. I'm in the Porsche and today's the day we're picking up my new car. I think I'll put it in the title anyway. It's an Audi RS3. So that'll be my little daily. I did film me going to actually buy the car about a week ago. I didn't really see much of it. But let me just quickly make my order, then we'll carry on in a second. Hi guys, we're here now. We're just pulling up at Audi and it's just started raining. So we're gonna go in, sign the papers and get my car. I think my car should be waiting for me inside somewhere. Oh, there it is. Fucking hell, it's outside. All right, so we've made it now. I just had to get something from the car. They're just finishing off the paperwork while we're waiting for the car. I've insured it, taxed it, it's ready to go. So my friend's gonna be driving the Porsche back and then I'll be driving the RS3 or get someone else to drive it because I'm really tired today. So now what Brad's gonna do is he'll show you like clips of the car, show you the car. It's not gonna be the longest vlogs, it's just, you know, it's just normal car, normal day. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching the vlog and we'll show you more and more of what we can. With this car, we will be doing stuff to it. So if you write down in the comment section what you think we should do, like remaps, exhaust, I might do everything. I'm not sure about a wrap, but we are gonna do quite a bit with the car. So if you let me know what you think we should do to it, let me know, write it down in the comments and I'll show you more of it in a bit. I can't ever lose my focus, 2014 in a focus, 2019 in some races, and I got about 5 nines, no cap. In a range, it's illegal, no tax. Yeah, I'm sowing while I'm reaping some racks. And I'll smoke a little something. Alright guys, so let's run through the spec and options on this car. From what I know, I don't know too much about it, but it's got everything that I can think of. It's got I don't even know. It's got the upgraded speakers, the sports exhaust. I think it's a dynamic pack it's called. It's also got auto lights, every common thing that I can think of. There's not too much I even know about. The only thing that I've just realised now is that it doesn't have a pan roof, which I'm really pissed off about. So that made me feel like, should I just pull out? But I've already sent the money over. Because when we came to look at it, I wasn't really that arsed. Like, I had a look, I wasn't that worried about specs and shit. I just wanted to buy a car and I just came across this dealership on the way back from Manchester. And I thought, you know what, I already bought a car from these up before. And I bought this. So yeah, from what I know, it's got everything except for a pan roof. That obviously I can't really do much about. I can change it later on, which I doubt I'll do. I'll probably just replace the car within a few months anyway. But yeah, like I said, tell me what you think I should do. You see, you got the silver in the front. I might get that wrapped in gloss black, get it all like stealthed out, get it tinted and stuff. But yeah, I'm not sure on what else I should do. Let me know what you think. So all the paperwork's been signed, the car's ready to go. We're gonna just jump in and get off from now. I'll show you some like bits and bobs of the car in a bit while we start driving. Then we're gonna go into Manchester and get some food. Alright guys, I shouldn't be really doing this, but quickly, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe. I've got to go to the office now, so we'll finish up the vlog here and I'll start posting more and more of the car soon. But yeah, thanks for watching guys.